stressed. Where am I? It seems like I'm in a... Wow. Where even am I? Is it just... wood? Packs of cookies? Well, I guess this could help. Where am I? Huh? Where is everyone? Like a ghost town. Is there someone over there? Oh. Hey, you over there.
What are you doing here? You shouldn't belong here.
I'm sorry, sir, but I'm got lost.
You're a star type, and you came 10,000 million miles, and you say you got lost?
Huh? I'm a star type? What do you mean?
What we mean is you come from the other tribe of the world. We're diamond types. Now leave.
Oh, okay. I guess this place isn't for me then. Bridge? No. I'll go this way. I should run. Waterfall? There's a village. Ow. I can't swim. I guess I shouldn't really go into deep parts. I should run. There's a path. There has to be something around here, except from the village. It's been a long time since I've seen a star-type village. Wait, how did I know that? Never mind. How do I get in? There has to be somewhere where I can get in or something, right? It's no use. I can dig under. Huh? Oh. Huh? Oh. What happened? I should have brought torches. No. Dark isn't my type. Oh, yes. I'm gonna break this. Whoa, I knew there was a secret passage somewhere. Replace it with a pumpkin? Right. I can't pick my pumpkins up. Still, I'm quite curious of where I'm in. Awesome. Hello? Anyone in here? Well, since there's one end, I guess this is my house now. Perfect. Store those in here, maybe? And then... yeah, there we go. It's just like a chest. Storage barrels. I go have my stuff put in there. I should really get going. Ah! Pumpkin fell on my head. Duh. Pumpkin seeds. Place where I came in. I should leave those open. Aw, baby. Aw, you're so adorable. Could it be? Is it her? Can I help you? Are you the princess of the star types? I don't know anything. All I remember is that I came here. We have to get her safe. Up there. You should find a castle. Keep safe. Why is everyone treating me this way? They're being really nice, but very protective. Good morning, princess. Oh yeah, there's the... castle. It's been so long since I've been in one of these. I'm so scared and excited, but... huh? Where do I go? There's probably somewhere that I can hop up here, right? It's just from there. Obviously, I should really learn how to swim. It takes so long without learning. So I guess this is it, the castle. But I still can't remember anything. I'm so stupid. Should I knock? Okay. I'm going in. Oh, it's really fancy in here. Need bats and stuff. Oh, there might be a balcony up there. This is extremely cool. Whoa, I don't think I've seen this before. Ow! I think it's fire now. Yeah, I think I have seen it before. Silly me. Go up here. Huh? There's something up there. Woohoo! You should really get down from there. It's really high. Princess, please. No, I can take care of myself, princess. No, seriously, you have to get safe. Okay, glass bottles and a bucket. Never mind. Nothing on there. I should probably get back. It might be a little dangerous up here since I can fall off the edge. Who cares? Let's go down here. And I'm to my room. I think it's down here, right? That way? Oh yeah, this way. Perfect. When I get to know this place, it will be the best. can you barely sit on any of these chairs? I have to fix that Monday, since I am the princess. Redstone and science? I seriously don't need any of this. I'm going back to the village, no matter what anyone says. Well, it is turning night. I'm gonna go and explore. Since I am princess, I really have to learn how to do my duty correct. Is princess coming down? I don't know. She's supposed to. I really have to get some, you know, clothes like a princess. Maybe I can live in the tree. That seems nice, instead of living in a castle. I know it might be my world's best dream to live in a castle, but it's quite frightening. But I'll give it a go. I wish I can find out why I'm here. Yep. The moon's really bright tonight. I should probably get some food. Village, no matter what the star types, I mean diamond types, think. So come on, so close. And take the bridge. I should probably get some water. Water. I'm not sure. Got it. Perfect. Now I should really go. Where's the princess gone? I made it. Okay, I should really, really get to sleep. I'm dizzy. I can drink some water. I'm still dizzy. Come on, almost there. Yours. Thanks. I gotta get flowers. So I guess I can run. I think she's back again. I hear her talking to herself. Anyone in here? I should really get to the top up there, it's more safe. And it's turning dawn, I'm so tired. It's just disgusting. I guess I can keep it just for safekeeping and just in case. What am I ever going to do? How am I ever going to find out why I'm here? Pretty tired after yesterday. Any of it dropped in? Nope. Oh, I should probably go make some bread. Oh, it's you. It's you. What's your name, by the way? My name's Aaron. I'm Alfmo. Hi, nice to meet you. Feel free to stay as long as you want. Thanks. I appreciate it. You're still swimming after like 3 days. I'm trying to get out, okay? Well, how about you use your big brain of yours? And get up there! You owe me for my life. Hey, come back. Just help. Nope. This place is even horrible than the castle. I'm gonna climb one of those mountains, see how I can find what's What's that? I'm getting up and just gathering all the stuff I can get to help me. I'm so tired, but I have to get up there. It might be a good home for me. But what will this other star type think? Almost reached it that time. I guess I can break it. Oh well. More help for me. Get to the smallest point so I don't waste that much. Oh, I can break this. Yes, okay. Perfect. Now break all of this. I don't want to waste much, so I'm just breaking the dirt and only using the right parts for stone, and I'm climbing under the dirt and it's really getting in my eyes. I'm up. I really have to watch my step. It's cold. I don't even know my name. I just made up my name. Maybe Afmel? Lucinda? Caitlin? Quaijen? Quaijen's a good name, but it's too cute for princess. I hate being called a princess. And just people just call me that for no reason. And it just sucks to be me. Is there a chest? No. Bad luck for me. No chests. Oh, there's a chest right here. Iron, gold, and sword. Why have you come here, adventurer? I was just wandering around and it seems like you're a sword type. Am I correct? Yes, I am. Put the sword away and I will show you your worst fear. Okay. Your worst fear is not knowing who you are, not knowing your name, or your family, or who you are. How did you know that? I don't just know. You have a family. What? How do you know? Someone, a little bird, told me. Aaron? Yes, Aaron. He betrayed me. What can I do to live here? Not that many people have been wanting to. Rumor has it that it's haunted. I don't care. I'm a princess. You're a princess? Then why do you want to come here? I'm sick of being in those sick villages. All the people just don't like me. Except from the star types. I just want to be alone. Okay. Huh? Where'd she go? Maybe I can fix it. No, it's just so hard. No one ever liked me for breaking it. No. No. Maybe I'll break through here. Torch. Place it at the end. Why does it get brighter as I dig out this way? This isn't like this. This can't be real. It has to be a dream. I don't have a family. I guess I can't doubt it. She is a giant rock that talks. Not many things can do that. And plus, I don't even know who I am. That means I won't even know what I am. I have the bucket. Maybe if I just place it in here, then that will stay there and I can collect some lava. And then just might be able to break it and stuff. Hold up. I got a great idea. Dig out this way. Lava? Oh god. Please don't come out the side. Oh yes. Light is perfect. It's perfect. I'm getting really tired. I don't know if I should go on. Should I just go back to the village and live there? Oh well, I'll continue tomorrow. Whoa, how did I run that fast? Well, I should collect this lava and go. I'm getting extremely tired anyway. That hurt. What was that? Guess I can live here. There's a wolf. I need to stay in high grounds. That's too dangerous. Plus, I need to stay warm. This might actually be the only warmth that I might have. I might have to break this so it doesn't set on fire. I'm so cold. I should probably protect myself just in case. Who knows what will happen. just in case of rain and zombies, monsters, and anything like that happens.